Hindi ako masaya. Hindi ako masaya in terms of the regulations, the considerations, and paano inisip to ng government, paano to inisip ng DepEd, I don't know. They are putting us into one of a hack situation na hindi ko naiintindihan.
No, so this is Lexicon. I'm back again with another video, and today is the first day or dry run ng face-to-face classes dito sa amin sa Baungo National High School. And yeah, we were going to observe if na pa-follow ba ng mga learners yung health and safety protocols with this dry run. And by the way, let me remind everyone, now we are currently under alert level 3 while conducting this dry run. Uulitin ko, ha. Alert level 3 pa kami. Yung status ng alert level namin is alert level 3 for the moment na nagkakandak kami ng face-to-face dry run. Walang memo in-issue yung division, walang memo from the school. So kami-kami lang, inutusan lang kami by verbal. So good luck to us. Good luck to us. Kung anong mangyari, GG kami, walang memo. So yun lang muna for now, and abang-abang kayo later.
A few moments later.
So right now, guys, we are waiting for the evaluators to come. So it's time check, it's still, ano ba? Ano nga time yun? Basta time is time. So, time check, it's 12:53. And we are waiting for the evaluators para mag-start, guys, ng dry run face-to-face. So far, may tatlong students pa tayong present. Nag-aabang pa lang sa ilang mga students natin. So, yun nga, guys, bigyan ko na lang kayo ng update kung magsisimula na yung evaluation, guys, no? So stay tuned lang kayo, chill lang, and syempre excited naman kayong lahat malaman yung takbo ng dry run ng face to face. So i-update ko kayo dyan. So see you later.
Meanwhile,
guys, we will be starting the face to face dry run. At the moment now, yung students ko pa pinapapunta na dun sa labas kasi pinapa-exercise na ng activity. Titignan nyo, guys. Diyan, yan yung school natin. Yan yung school namin, guys. And ito yung classroom ko. Ito yung classroom ko. Medyo magulo, pero wala na. Kailangan na natin gawin. Wala na tayong choice. Wala tayong time, eh. Maraming trabawang bro, diba? So, yun nga, guys. We are just waiting for the learners to come, and sisimula na natin ang bakbakan sa face-to-face, diba? This is the first day, guys, and we are all excited, and we are all excited, what's the result, and we're looking forward kung anong mangyayari, diba? So kung napapractice ba yung social distancing, yung protocols and everything, so kailangan natin i-watch out yun. Ilang teacher, kailangan natin i-warn yung mga learners sa ganun, diba? So ganun lang, guys, i-update ko kayo sa video in a bit, no? So stay tuned lang kayo, abang-abang lang kayo, and meron akong conclusion at the end of the activity, i-up, okay, diba? So ito yung teacher game na inyo. Dito ko yung nagti-teacher. So tamang ano tayo. Abang-abang, guys, daw. Kahit di na required yung face shield, guys. Nagpi-face shield ako kasi it's for my safety na din. Kasi di tayo ganun ka. Hindi tayo ganun kalusog, guys. We're not that very healthy. Inuubo nga ako ngayon, eh. Inuubo nga ako ngayon, but still we need to carry on the duties and responsibilities as long as walang COVID. Ay, nako. Abang-abangers, Tami. Abangers, guys. Ay! Hello! So, may estudyante ko. May estudyante ko. So, yun nga, guys. Waiting ako, guys. Waiting ako. Update na lang tayo, guys. update. May from ano, guys? May from the division office na mag-check sa amin. So patay ako ngayon, wala. Hindi ako ready. Ito lang meron ako, guys. Oh. Ito lang meron ako. For the whole dry run, di ba? Pangit naman ka-banding. But anyways, kailangan may buksan yung blackboard. I miss it so bad. So bad. I miss it so much. Mag-write sa blackboard. It's been 2 years. 2 years na, guys. 2 years na. Ang tayo nakapagsulat sa blackboard. No. Tagal-tagal na din. 2 years is a long time. Update ko naman lang kayo, guys. Baka nandito na yung mga students, no? Update ko kayo. Don't you worry. I'll give you an update. Everything about this dry run, the circulation, and everything. Basta yung proseso nito. Ibibigay ko update sa inyo. Ora-orada, guys. Ora-orada. No? Para sa inyo. Kasi you are all excited to know how this face-to-face runs. How the face-to-face goes. So, i-update ko talaga kayo. So, yeah, magbabalik ako in a bit, guys. No? Bye-bye.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
At the moment, guys, umuulan. And masama ang panahon. I'm not sure with my kiddos. Kamusta sila dun sa labas? Pinalabas. Jeez. Ano kaya result nun, guys, no? So we will see. Kamusta sila after this? Pagpupunta sila dito, kamusta yung resulta? For sure, naligo yun ng ulan. Probably. Guys, I'm so worried na. Medyo lumalakas yung ulan. And not sure how my kiddos right now. Kamusta sila dun? And sana nga okay lang. Hindi sila naligo ng ulan. Na. Sad, guys. Sad bang plug sa part ko pag ganun? Sad sa part ko na ano, ganun. Nalabas, pinaka-exercise sa dry run na maliligo pa ng ulan. Ngayon, umuulan ng malakas, wala silang palong dala. Jeez, ako mag, ano nun? Ako ang liable nun, di ba? Ako ang liable. Tamang Philip, pero wala pa talaga, guys. Umuulan pa. Malakas pa yung ulan. And time check is already 1, ano, ano ba oras? At natin, guys, no? Kung anong oras na. Medyo safety yung ano natin camera. Please forgive me. It's already 1:29 in the afternoon. And ayun pa nga. Wala pa rin sila. So still, we are waiting. Medyo magulo yung magulo ako mag-update, no? But anyways, this will give me. This is my first time vlogging here at school in how many years? 4 years already? I'm already teaching 4 years here sa Baungon National High School, Senior High. And hindi pa ako nakapag-vlog ng malupit dito. This is the first. Since a lot of you requested na magka-cover ako on what's happening right now. Although medyo sketchy. Pero sige, itatay natin. Huwag lang natin i-cover during the class process, no? Yung class process. Kasi bawal pa lang yun. And bawal pa lang makita yung faces ng mga bata. And bibigyan ko lang kayo ng back na view about it. Or the whole view in a narration form after ng ano, dry run, guys, no? So huwag kayong mag-alala, you will be updated kasi you requested na to, guys. You've requested such content and syempre din naman ako aayaw, diba? Content creator tayo, guys. So we're going to do our best as much as possible to provide the best quality content para sa inyo. Siguro dito na yung start ng pagkocontent natin ng ganito. I don't know, in the dito sa classroom, no? Wala kasi ako masyadong makontent. Eh. Unlike now, nandito yung face-to-face classes. So, makakontent ko talaga siya. Makakontent ko talaga. And I'm going to try my best na makapag-content sama yung mga bata, no? Mas maganda mag-content with the kids. If they wanted to. Pag hindi naman nila gusto, hindi natin pipilitin. Wala naman pilitan, diba? Gulo ng hair ko, but this is the best I can do, no? That's the best I can do, guys, for now. And yeah, I just believe this will be more and more contents coming sa ating channel, guys, no? Yun natin work out, so don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel, guys. It's LexiconTV. And syempre ating Facebook page, LexiconTV, and Twitch din, LexiconTV, and Probably I cannot stream on Facebook for some reasons. Naglalag yung server nila. So stuck up ako with YouTube and Twitch. So don't you worry guys, I will be streaming on YouTube para makapanood lahat, no? Pagmasa kasi yung YouTube compared sa Twitch. So I will be streaming on YouTube and Twitch din Twitch. Depending. Twitch will be on weekends, I guess. Not Axie Infinity content. Axie Infinity content will be on YouTube. Dami kong sat-sat na. Dami kong sat-sat. Di ko pa alam anong ilalapag ko doon sa YouTube channel ko. I think this will be the first video. Ito yung first ata na video na malalapag ko sa YouTube channel ko. After four years of hiatus, whatever. So yun na yan. Wala pa rin guys, and we are still 4 minutes in the video. Wala pa rin estudyanteng umaakyat dito, and it's still raining and we are waiting. Hindi na umiilaw tong dalawang to. Patay ako dito, dalawang ilaw. Hindi umiilaw. Patay ako dyan. Papagalitan tayo for sure. Wala pa rin. Karansya na yung traffic in charge. So, pag andyan na traffic in charge guys, it means that I need to stop the video. Update ko lang kayo later kasi parating na yung mga students. Parating na yung mga students. So, update ko lang kayo guys and kita-kits later. Hindi ako makapagtiis guys. It's getting more and more stronger na yung rain. Umuulan ng grabe guys and wala pa rin. No signs of any student na umaakyat guys. Parang na-stock up sila. Nakita ko dun sa GC ng kasama ko guro na nagstay muna sila dun sa mga porches ng ilang classrooms due to this heavy rain. Karirinig nyo naman sa background, super lakas ng rain, no? And I hope they are doing fine naman sana, diba? Hindi naman sila nag-struggle. Nabalakas talaga guys, lakas ng ulan. Parang ayaw ng ulan na mag-conduct ng ganito. Pero anyways, wala tayong magagawa. That's an order from the division office and we need to comply. And, ayun nga naman guys. No? Ready pa naman yung ano natin dito. So, nagko-content talaga. Nag-aabang ng mga kiddos. Kamusta kaya sila guys? I hope they are doing great, no? Kawawa naman. Lakas ng ulan. Sana they are doing great, no? Hindi naman sila nag-struggle doon. Merong mga principals and supervisors and nurses as well na mag-check kung kinapalo ba natin yung protocols and such, no? Sana naman pumasa tayo guys. Pumasa tayo, no? Sana naman pumasa, or kung hindi, at least we can ask what to do. What are the things that we need to improve? Probably marami ako i-improve guys. Number one, ito magulo talaga to guys. Ito talagang pinakamagulo dito. Yan, pinakamagulo guys. Magulo yan guys, pero work out ko na yan kahit paano. Wala akong mapaglalagyan ng broom box. Pero anyways guys, I'm just maximizing what I have here as of the moment, no? Nagmamaximize lang ako guys, hindi talaga ako. Hindi ako pumuna ng budget. Yung PTA lang, homeroom PTA budget. At kung may mga donations guys, we receive paint. May natanggap tayong pintura from Tagawad. Tagawad Manggubat. Shout out sa iyo dyan. Tagawad Manggubat. Tagawad Kapitan. Tagawad. Shout out kay Tagawad Manggubat, no? Nagbigay sa atin ng isang galon ng pintura color white. Gagamitin natin pang pintura dito, guys. Pipinturahan natin itong classroom natin pag madumi na, no? If ever that time comes, no, if ever that time comes, ipinurahan natin to. And kung gusto nyo, kung andito pa ako, dito pa ako sa school, pwede na check content. Kung gusto nyo. Kung gusto nyo, a-trip nyo. Pero probably baka nyo yung trip. Di pa din ako nag-try, nag-upload ng content na naglilinis ako dito, no? Gumagawa ako ng mga stuff dito. Meron akong video dati nung last year. Nag-paint ako dito. Meron akong video. Pero di ko na mahanap-hanap. Anyways guys, update ko na lang kayo ha. Ano na ako dito. Hanap ng kanya. Buyers pa na.
Later.
So, what's up guys? It's your boy Lexi, back here. And yun na nga guys. wala akong na-cover na face-to-face discussion dito sa room kasi nga umulan, hindi nang tinuloy yung simulation. Ang nangyari lang is, ano lang, yung nag-tour lang sila dito. Tapos may orientation lang, may orientation yung district supervisor, yung principal, nag-orientation lang sa mga learners. And ayun nga. Yes, they were oriented what to do, what the do's and don'ts during face-to-face classes. And I even discussed to the learners anong gagawin nila, ilan sila sa klase, and all those stuffs that must be discussed. And yun nga guys, papasensya nyo na magulo. Kasi I need to change the arrangement. No, we need to put the steel cabinets dito talaga sa dingding, dikit sa dingding, kasi we need to what you call this one, to prioritize the distance from each chairs para ma-achieve yung 1 meter na distance. And ayun nga guys, and yun yung priority natin na 1 meter na yan guys. So nangyari yung teacher's table natin ngayon na super masikip na, pero importante masikip tayo. Anyways guys, so anyway, I have some kung tignan nyo, medyo pangit kung tignan ngayon, no, kasi I'm not happy of what's happening. Although the kids were very happy because they can see each other again, they can do face-to-face classes, they can ask directly the teachers of the things that they can't understand about modules, which is a good thing, and dapat maging masaya yung mga bata dun sa part na yon. Pero sa part ko naman as a teacher, I should say hindi ako masaya in terms of the regulations, the considerations. And paano inisip to ng government? Paano to inisip ng DepEd? I don't know. They are putting us into one of a hack situation na hindi ko naiintindihan. And wherein, isa dito is number one, we were going to conduct face-to-face classes starting on Monday, which is on February 14, which is we are still under alert level 3. Na meron dong guidelines na may pit na pinagbabawal ang face-to-face classes on the basic education level. So I don't understand why they are doing this one, na magpapa face-to-face na sila kahit alert level 3 pa yung lugar. I don't know, I don't understand the administration, what they are doing right now. I'm not against the administration, I'm just speaking out what's in my mind, what's in my heart. Kasi dismayado ako guys, dismayado ako, to be honest. I'm so dismayed with what's happening, especially, I'm not calling out the agency, kasi very obvious naman kung saan agency ako nagtatrabaho. And